Plexus Robot Creation Station. Play! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Hi there, I'm Plex. Welcome to my robot creation station. Here we can build a robot friend together. I can tell you exactly how to build a robot. After all, I'm a robot too. First, select parts for your new robot's head, body, arms, and even legs. Just select a tab from the left and click on the body part to change it on your robot. Try lots of different parts until you've made the robot you like. The last tab will let you pick colors for your robot. Just click the color you want, then click the body part to color it. When you're happy with your robot, click Done. Here we go. Heads. Bodies. Arms. Legs. Colors. Robotastic! Done! Now it's time to decorate your robot! Click on the color brush you want to paint with, or click on a sticker to put the sticker on your robot. Click Done when you're finished! Great job! Hooray! That looks great! What a rad robot! Done! Test. Let's find out how strong your robot is. Click the push button when the power meter is full, so that your robot has full power. Then watch how far your robot can push that giant block. Let's try that again. Great! Back! New robot. New robot. Heads! Arms! Legs! Colors! Robotastic! Yay! Hooray! Great job! Done! Now it's time to decorate your robot! Click on the color brush you want to paint with, or click on a sticker to put the sticker on your robot. Click done when you're finished. What a rad robot! Yay! Done! Test. Let's find out how strong your robot is. Click the push button when the power meter is full, so that your robot has full power. Then watch how far your robot can push that giant block. Let's try that again. Did great! Back! New robot. New robot. Heads! Arms! Legs! Colors! What a rad robot! Great job! Done! Now it's time to decorate your robot! Click on the color brush you want to paint with, or click on a sticker to put the sticker on your robot. Click done when you're finished. Whee! Yay! Robotastic! Yay! Done! Test. Let's find out how strong your robot is. Click the push button when the power meter is full, so that your robot has full power. Then watch how far your robot can push that giant block. Let's try that again. Wow! You and your robot did great!